Jonathan Paula presents Game Time. Greetings, Hotshot, and welcome back to my Uncharted 4 Let's Play on the PlayStation 4. Let's continue where we left off in the last video.
Okay. So who do we have here? You know, I'm honestly shocked you don't know this stuff.
Don't. I do. I just want to make sure Sam knows. You know, because he likes to feel useful. That's all.
Yeah.
Of course. Shit. What happened here?
A torch probably fell or something. Come on, let's see what's left. I don't recognize this guy.
Looks a lot younger than the other pirates.
Where's his name? Burned off.
Ooh, Sam texted me back.
Left to right, Edward England.
Nah, see there, Sully? Turns out Sam doesn't know everything either.
Gloating is unseemly.
Yeah, I know. Let's just look at the paintings.
I've never seen the monkey sigil before.
Huh. No name. This guy's getup looks Moorish. Hmm. Found the stars, but who are you?
Yazid al-Basar.
Huh. Yazid al-Basra.
Basra, I was almost there.
Close. Muggle.
Wait, not the Muggles, the ones Avery robbed?
Honor among thieves.
Yeah, like that's ever the case.
That was the name of the second Uncharted game, wasn't it?
That's three.
That's three. And this makes four. How are these torches still burning? We're the first people in here in 321 years.
Edward England.
Stout little fellow.
All right. Let's try it again. Now, is the floor going to open up, or is this thing going to get out of the way so we can jump down this hole? Something's going to happen, right? Leave your predictions in the comments below.
All right, I got the names of two of them. We should still be able to figure this out.
Huh? Okay, so these could go anywhere. Let's put this one here. Oh, that's good. That already lines up. Yeah, that's great. Put this shit here. Oh, no. This is no good, senor. We have to try it again, yeah? This guy goes like this. Like here, like this, yeah. Alright, rotate this guy like this. Alright, we're almost there. Figuring this out. Bada fucking boom. Alright, so the scales are upside down. Malik is... And then the tiger faces the ground. So, great. Boom. Oh, they got it by accident. Ah. Good enough. Here we go.
What do we got?
That's what I'm talking about.
I'm not sure yet.
Maybe send it to Sam?
Really?
Hey. You're the one who said he's the pirate expert.
That's all he had to do in jail for 15 years. Can I zoom in? Can I take a selfie?
Okay, that's one.
I swear to God, Rafe is over his shoulder hearing every conversation we're having. Take
and
photo.
Two. Last one. All right, let's see what he makes of them.
Yes, let's.
You know, that kind of looks...
Hold on.
Gotta etch it?
What are you doing? You just took pictures.
Hold that.
You gotta overlay all
recruits. Wouldn't have had smartphones, obviously.
Obviously.
So this would have been the only way for them to get to the next clue.
These are clues.
Yeah, let me see. Voila.
Oh, all right. These could be trade winds. Yeah, and these look like latitudes. Yeah. And I would guess that we are packing our bags again, Boyle. What?
Pro Deus quod licentia.
What?
Oh, it can't be.
Looks like you've seen a ghost, kid.
Oh, my God, it's so obvious.
Nate.
Why didn't I see this before?
Jesus, enough of the beautiful mind shit. What the hell are you talking about?
Hang on. Sam, did you get the photos?
Here I am. I'm calling what I thought was Sullivan's phone, and look who picks up. How you been, Nate?
Hey, Rafe. Been a long time. How did you get this number? Sullivan leave it on a cocktail napkin?
I wish. That only would have cost me a few shots of rum, right? No, I had to pay top dollar to find you guys.
Yeah. I hope you didn't spend too much on this whole Avery thing. I hear the competition's fierce.
Yeah, you pulled off some clever moves there. But in the end, all that matters is who gets to Avery's treasure first.
Well, that sounds like a bet.
Hey, Nate, you know I'm always game, but my partner, well, she prefers to mitigate unnecessary risks.
Wow.
Rafe Adler, taking orders from somebody else. Oh, how times have changed.
Look, Nate, I'm gonna make you a one-time offer here. You drop everything. Go home, live your life. And I'm willing to forgive and forget. For old time's sake.
Terrible offer.
As tempting as that sounds, Rafe.
I gotta say, I'm not normally the kind of guy who likes to quit while he's ahead.
Okay. Pro Deus quod licentia, for God and liberty. These are nice pictures, Nate. Good composition.
You hacked our phones.
You stole my cross. Listen, Nate. If you're half as smart as you think you are, you'll accept my offer.
He didn't hack the phones. He kidnapped Sam. How dumb are you?
Listen, as nice as it's been to catch up with you, I really gotta take this call, so.
Well, Nate, one more thing. Nate!
What?
You do realize that your phones are equipped with GPS, right? I'll see you soon, buddy.
Shit.
Let me guess. Goons with guns on their way here now.
Sam, for God and liberty. Nathan, do you understand what this means?
Sam, listen to me.
Get off the streets right now and destroy
your phone.
What's going on?
Rafe knows where we are. We gotta find someplace to hide.
Sam?
Sam!
Damn it.
Hey.
Buy a new one.
That was Sully's phone? I had no idea. Can we go back in there, or is there some story reason why we can't? It just doesn't let me go in. I'm always curious how games handle that sort of thing. Alright, now let's get the hell out of Dodge, huh? Speaking of Dodge, buy a Ford Taurus. So was this ever meant to be a church? I don't see an altar of any kind, but it looks very church-y.
Hey.
What, the front door? The one that was locked to begin with? Oh, now all of a sudden we can open it. Oh, there's a wood in the way. Okay. And lift.
Okay.
What's outside? What?
Sully.
Are you the ones who wrecked our clock tower? Oh, I know what's coming up, and I'm excited.
That's Sam's tower.
It's definitely Sam's tower. Come on, this way.
Sam's Tower, it sounds like a grocery store.
Pardon me.
Excuse me.
Excusez-moi.
How long you think before Rafe gets here?
Let's not stick around to find out.
I agree. I think this is the chunk of the game that I saw previewed at E3 or whatever it was.
Thanks for chatting.
Oh, Jesus.
You know, I'm not 100% sure. I think they found it.
I would appreciate it if you stopped shooting at me. Okay. No. I feel like I'm invincible. Oh. Where am I getting shot from? Oh, this guy. My neck is broken, and also bullets are in my brain. I probably should have died a lot longer. A lot sooner. I'll be fine behind these bags of rice. My cover is getting blown apart. How do I get out of here? Up the stairs. Sounds good.
So, having fun yet?
Oh, real fun. Hey, who are you? Stop playing tug of war with our gun butts. You made me broke this guy's potted plants. Why are you still moving? There, now you're dead for sure. Oh, brother. Oh, brother. This big armored thingamajig is really making us uncomfortable. We got our jeep back, though, so let's get the hell out of here.
How do we get the sail?
We just keep heading downhill. Brilliant. Nick, more
of them. Hang on.
Oh, Christ.
Here we go. This is a good shortcut here.
Get out of the way!
Look out, kids! I'll murder you. I have no problem with death. Oh, Jesus. Going left. Get out of the way! Get out of the way! Move! Keep going down by going across. Shortcut, shortcut, shortcut! Looks like there's a lot of different paths to the bottom of this bay. Let's hope none of them involve that big armored car that's chasing us. Holy shit, hold on. Hold tight.
Hang on! Where the hell are you going?
You're the one who said just head down!
Ah!
Oh, this was really a great idea, mate.
Do you want to drive?
Hey, you always said you wanted to see the market.
See? I got it. These guys don't give up.
Oh, jeez. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die here.
Okay, through here.
Stop, stop, stop! Come on, get out of here. Go!
I'm going. Must go faster.
I'm just gonna cut through here. What am I supposed to do now?
Hey, up the stairs.
I'm headed that way.
Here we go.
Dun dun dun.
Man,
oh, brother.
Rick really wants us out of the picture.
Do you think?
I think we lost him.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah?
We can never, ever come back to this city.
Add it to the list.
Did I tell you I failed driving class?
Whoa, 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 watch it!
Really?
You got a 4x4, go around.
Hang on!
Yeah, we're hanging on. For dear life over here.
Alright. See that truck get past that.
Three, two, here we go.
Come on!
this! I got this! I don't got this!
Oh, boy. Through the tires.
Oh, shit.
Look out, lady. Crazy guy behind the wheel here.
Close. Keep an eye out for Sam.
Yeah, sure. No problem.
Hey, I think that's him. Right there.
Oh, come on. He would be dead. He would totally be dead. Yeah, it is kind of redundant telling somebody to hold on.
Just keep following that convoy.
Working on it.
Man, you think they sent enough goons after us?
Well, we're still alive, so maybe not.
Well, he's being honest. Oh, brother. All right, we're staying inside the ravine here. There's so much to explore here, and I'm just going straight ahead.
See any way to get to Sam?
Not yet. We're running out of road, kid.
I know.
Nate.
Hold on, I got an idea.
Take the wheel. What? Out of your goddamn mind?
Dun, dun, dun. Don't let go. Don't let go. Wait, you're not water skiing, Nate. You're trying to save your brother.
Coming through.
Oh, brother. Oh, so I can kind of angle him here. Angle him, Urkle it. Oh, Jesus. Come on, get the hell off the ground. You're gonna die. Your nipples have been chafed right off.
Shit me.
Here we go. You want some of that? Huh? You want some of this? I trained at the Indiana Jones School for rope climbing.
Shoot at me!
All right, hold on, let me get back up. I'm just mud skiing here. Ran out of bullets. I gotta switch guns. Come on, climb it. Get off my truck! Jerk! Alright. Get in the front of this caravan and save my bro! Stay out of the tall grass there, pal! Hey, well, you're still here? Come on! I told you! I drive alone! I don't know why you keep exploding, but I'll take it. Can I not kill the guy in the truck? Alrighty then. Oh, there's more of them. Fucking bullets. Any of you guys want to lend me your gun? Time to bail. Do I jump into this car? Come on, get off of this friggin'. Thank you. Make room for the spare. Oh, shit. Thank you. I'll take over from here. I can't run and gun, can I? Where's Sully at? Did he just drive off the edge of that dock? Or is he still with me? Get lost, pal. Raiders of the Lost Pirate Treasure coming at you. This is like the truck chase in Raiders, but like amped up to 11. Ah, oh, Jesus, come on. Climb that rope. Climb it. Haul it in. Come on. You can do it. Yes. Pull down for what? Oh, no. Nate's dead. He fell in the mud and died. Let's pick up where we left off, which I think was right here.
See you later, alligator.
Off you go. You're blowed up. Okay, what? What's going on now?
Yeah, that's it.
Are you a threat to me if you can't shoot? Nah, I don't care. I'm gonna kill you anyway. Motorcycles are everywhere. You need to bail again. Ah, fine. Find another truck and continue the chase.
Excuse me.
Or is this, or maybe the checkpoint was before I bailed the first time? Oh my. Oh my indeed. Yeah, I don't know where the checkpoint's putting me. Is this the first truck I jumped on or the second truck? Because I feel like we're kind of going in circles here. All right, pull down, then escape the struggle. Pull him in, and then punch this guy. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Who wants a piece? Huh? Who wants a piece? Jump to vehicles by pressing X. Come on, come on, let's go, let's go, come on. Come on, get off this truck. This time, I won't fail. There we go. How you doing, big bro? Hanging in there? Oh, that's two down. That's four.
Sam!
Right through that. Who cares?
Sam!
Hey, 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 hey! Get off of my truck! Get off my truck! Hey, Sam, you need a lift?
Get closer! Right, okay, hop on! Sam, get in the goddamn car!
I'm faster! Stop arguing!
Watch out!
Oh, brother. I hope my old brother's okay. Well, if the clock tower fall didn't kill him, this probably should. Tick, tick, tick. Come on, get out, get out, get out, get out, get out, get out, anytime you're ready. Anytime you're ready. Oh boy. Come on, come on, come on. What am I aiming for? Oh, that thing. Okay. I don't know what that those cursors are.
White Johnson.
Okay then. Let me out of here. Jesus, this thing's still chasing me?
Come with me if you want to live.
Oh boy.
Here, take this.
What am I gonna do with this little pocket gun? What am I aiming at?
How we doing back then?
Same old situation.
Our situation has not improved.
Am I just supposed to shoot the truck itself? Maybe I'm supposed to aim for a tire? I don't know. Just destroy it. Just destroy it. on. How many bullets does it take to take one of these guys out? The insurgent. I have one of these in Grand Theft Auto. It's basically indestructible.
Jesus Christ almighty!
Holy shit.
Yeah, you say that again.
Yeah.
You good?
Yeah.
Hey, fellas. How you
doing?
Let's
get out of here.
That does it for this episode of Game Time. Thank you for watching. My name is John, and I hope to see you next time as we continue Uncharted 4.